morning, guys. How are you getting on? Today's a Tuesday morning. I'm back on the same company, driving the same lorry. Since I collected the stuff from yesterday, they're still on the back. I just have to do my checks, which I, of course, I've done it until now. It's just been half an hour since I came in. I've done my checks. They told me to just wait outside, as the lorry was parked on air anyway, in order for them to add some more load on the back of it. So at the minute, I'm just waiting for them to give me a shout, just to go inside with the lorry and get loaded. Right, guys, take the gloves out. So it's nearly 8:45 and my vehicle is not ready. So basically what I've had to do was just to reverse in the yard. They had to take the load out, everything take out. Then I had to unstrap the skids, place the skids all over the chassis, the length of the chassis. And now it's just loading me up, and they're not finished yet because they not find they cannot find some timber. So I'm just waiting for them. They just looking for one more pack or two packs, and that will be. Yep. Right.
I didn't say they're packing timber.
So now they're looking for a pack of timber, and it's not ready. So basically, I just have to wait. And that's it. Yeah, no problem, I will wait. Yeah? Cheers. Good man. Man, I tell you what, I like on here. I like the atmosphere, everyone is friendly. So basically, you just have to wait, you don't have to lift anything. The only manual handling that you're doing is just with the skids, to place the skids all over the length of the chassis and to tie the straps. That's it. That's everything. So I just have to wait. It's nearly 9 o'clock. I think I'll go somewhere nearby in Earlham. It's not far from here, just to drive, deliver and come back. Same principle, different day. So wood on the skids, just waiting for them to continue with the load. And then I've got, as you see, I've got the straps. I just prepared, I put them underneath. So I need just lift up, throw over, just tie them up, and that will be. Just have to go towards Earlham. Everything that I got on is for this job on Arlam, just dropping this off, coming back for another run. I've had to wait 2 hours in the yard. Oh, 2 hours and 20 minutes. Wow, of waiting time. So now the things is ready and prepared. I've got like up to 20 minutes of driving. Then to find this place should be in an industrial estate. And as soon as I will find this place, take the straps off, getting ready for the forklift to pick it up, and that's it, job done. I think I love this job, honestly. Compared to the previous job, I think it's a lot better. There are a lot of drivers, a lot of forklift drivers, a lot of a lot of personnel. Someone did rob a bank or something. Oh, firefighters. Something's going on, it's no good. I've got the same lorry from yesterday, which is impressive. The lorry is kept clean. It's kept clear of any issues. And I'm really happy to receive the same lorry. To be honest with you, I wanted to get the bigger one, the 26 tonner, but I'm happy with this as well. So as long as the job can be done with this or the other one, doesn't make really big difference. On that 26 tonner, it's true, you can put more weight on it, you know, but other than that, basically it's the same job. You've got to do strapping and unstrapping, you've got to secure your load, you've got to make sure the load is put it on the skids, as you've seen. Otherwise you cannot do the job. All the stacks of timber, yeah, all that packs, they contain a number on the page, yeah, an order number, and this is how you know the load is for a specific location. Just go slowly here because those guys, they work in. Hello mate. So the driver was loading the bin, and the loader was waiting in the cab, you see. So it was not only happening with me that sometimes was like that. You've seen now the loader was in the cab, you see. But that's why it's teamwork. Sometimes the loader do it, sometimes the driver do it, you know. So now I'm looking for Benchmark Building Supplies. Benchmark Far Hills, I think should be here. Benchmark Building Supplies, Power Gen, Eco Services, Benchmark Building Supplies. Benchmark Building, I think it's the next turning. I've done a job for a company around there. I think it's in the same, yeah, Woodrow Way. Yeah, I think it's in the same thing. For a beef, meat, I don't know, company. Delivering beef, meat, chicken, whatever. Yeah, so he's in this entrance, okay. I deliver vans as well in this industrial estate. Vans, cars, lorries, yeah. It might be next to what I know. Let's see. So, it must be here. I think he's inside here. I will just put on the hazard lights. So, Borgoms, Cabery, Building, Hydrotech Medical, Pack, Hydrotech, Game Charger Associate, Kafer. Have a look on the Google Maps, because sometimes I cannot find the places through the sat nav. So he's just showing me it's around the bend, so I'll just have a look now to see how it goes. I've been here many times, there and there, but I didn't recognize the name. So clubhouse. Where else come first? I think it's the next one. Let's see. It's hazard lights, Lancastria group, Rodroway, Amco. Where is this place? I can see some timber on the other side. Thames Trading Estate. Benchmark. Here, I found it. Rime? Benchmark, yeah. Ah, they are different companies. I just have to give him way to come back. Just need to reverse all the way down. Cheers, Pa. Hi, mate. Hi, mate. Everything is for you.
Everything?
Yeah. Yeah. Where do you want it?
Pull him behind him if you want.
Behind him, yeah.
Anywhere you can.
Yeah, no problem. Okay.
Yep. Wow, I'm on the top of the earth. Wow. Really nice on air, fresh air. No.
Yeah.
Do you need the paper or now? Do you need the paper or now to check the things or? Yeah. 1 second. So yeah, just for you to check, because this one I think is missing, left to be credited. They cannot find.
Yeah.
I waited 2 hours in the yard in the morning. Yeah, they cannot find it. So yeah, just for you to double check to make sure you got all you need, yeah? No problem. Yeah, I've been waiting in the yard 2 hours for that. I think it's missing.
Right, okay,
yeah,
fine,
yeah.
Walk.
Yeah. So just to make sure you got all you need, yeah?
Right, okay, yeah.
No problem. One in the middle?
You can do, yeah.
Yeah? Try now. Yeah? Okay. Yep. Thank you very much, guys. Have a good day. Take care.